discussion.
Boating is a popular activity. Some boats are for one person. A kayak is a popular boat. They can go really fast. People paddle it in lakes, rivers, or the sea. Other boats are for more people. Two or more people can paddle a canoe. These boats glide across the water. Paddling a kayak or canoe is really good exercise. You can also sail a boat. Sailboats can be large or small. It takes some practice to sail well. Hey Tina, do you like boating? It's a popular activity. I know and I love boat. I have a kayak. Where do you use your kayak? I usually paddle it in a river or lake. Is it hard? No, it's not hard, but you have to practice to be really good. It looks fun. I like to try it sometimes. Can you paddle a canoe? I tried to, but it wasn't easy. I like canoe. They just glide across the water. Paddling one is really good exercise. Yes, you should try to sail sometime. I like sailboat when the wind is strong. They go fast. They do. I like sail, but I'm not good at it.